mind is such a rarity today. So many start strong and true and quickly fall away. A godly man will take his stand, he can't be bought or sold. Hand to the plow, he won't look back, though other hearts turn cold. He keeps the faith and keeps his conscience clear. He lives this life of grace through all his years. The mark of a man of God is what he's faithful to and what he's fleeing from and what he's fighting for. The heart of a man of God is what he daily pursues. His family, friends, the word, the church, and worship of the Lord. The godly man daily takes up the cross of Christ and faithfully follows him as a living sacrifice. He's not ashamed of the gospel. His sufficiency is in Christ, and the power of integrity is the passion of his life. Instead of reckless faith, he has proven his faith works, and the ultimate priority is the master's plan for the church. Saved without a doubt, because his first love is the Lord, and the gospel according to Jesus is the truth he would die for. The mark of a man of God is what he's faithful to and what he's fleeing from and what he's fighting for. His family, friends, the word, the church, and worship of the Lord. The godly man daily takes up the cross of Christ and faithfully follows him as a living sacrifice. He lives his life to teach the word in season and in all. The mark, and we keep the pace with this man of God.